The women in ancient India were unique. They enjoyed high status and independence in the society. And they had free access to education. Early marriage was not in vogue those days. Even girls could freely choose their husbands. Unfortunately, things didn't stay that way for long. Sati, Devdasi, polygamy, Johari, and Parda came into existence. Today, after 6 decades of our independence, majority of women are struggling for power after being recognized as a marginalized section of the Indian society. Rape, sexual assaults, abduction, trafficking, domestic violence, dowry, deaths, acid throwing, female infanticide and honor killing have become daily news. The question remains, who do we want to get liberated from? Is it our parents? Or our husbands? Or the society itself? Same questions in mind and determination to fight evil in the modern world led to the birth of Chetana Conscience of Women, CCW, was formed in the year 2011 to help women regain their status in society.
Chetana kuch mayneon mein baaki mahila sangathanon se fark hai. Kyunki jis vichardhara se ye judi hai, us vichardhara mein nari mukti shabd nahi hai, nari shakti shabd hai.
Inspired by the ideologies of equal opportunities for women in social, economical, political and all walks of life. We began as a counselling centre and since then our journey has continued becoming confluence of thousand consciousness. We have escalated in addressing the welfare needs of everyone encircling women. To achieve these very goals, CCW formulated 5 pillars, namely education, safety, empowerment, and awareness, health. Our mission is to empower women to become positive change makers in the society, create women-driven models to address developmental needs through the culture of volunteering and promote sustainable lifestyles among individuals and strengthen the required social institutions to sustain communities. A meager 17.9% of the students could read sentences in English in government school. Children in class 5 cannot read text. This ultimately damages their confidence and overall personality. To combat this ever-increasing gap between English-speaking schools and government schools, Chetana designed Summer Camps program for government schools' children, where we focus on the overall personality development of students and also keep them engaged in arts, music, dance and sports along with studies, benefiting more than 500 young souls in the last 2 years. Sur Chetana is one such platform where we nurture musical talent, where students from humble background learn music, which ultimately helps them in channelizing their energy in a productive way.
One, two, three, four, five. और चेतना संस्था हमारे लिए बहुत कुछ कर रही है, ये बच्चों को ट्रेनिंग्स दे रही हैं और जो परिवार की समस्या होती है उनके बारे में बता उनकी उनको सॉल्व करवा रही हैं, और 18 साल से ऊपर से बच्चों के लिए जॉब दे रही हैं, और जो सेल्फ डिफेंस के बारे में बता रही हैं हमें, और जो लड़कियों की जो सुरक्षा होती है उनके ऊपर भी हमें सिखा रही हैं।
चेतना रन्स टू मल्टीपर्पज स्किल डेवलपमेंट एंड वोकेशनल ट्रेनिंग सेंटर्स where women residing in low-income urban cluster who are unemployed to create a sustainable network of empowered women who are financially independent. It has impacted 200 lives through these projects. Inadequate menstrual protection makes adolescent girls 10 to 16 years miss 5 days of school in a month. Around 23% of these girls actually drop out of school after they start menstruating. Menstrual health and hygiene, an initiative to reduce misconceptions and spread awareness about health by talking freely about menses. In 3 years since the nation stood united in its anger and revulsion at the horrific gang rape and murder of a young woman on bus in the national capital, where the media named her Nirbhaya. But since 3 years, how are things looking for an average Indian woman? One look at the official statistics and there is a cause of concern. Almost every single day a girl is being trafficked. There are reported acid attacks on the streets 2 to 3 times a week. To combat safety issues, Chetna runs 2 projects. Surakshit, Hamari Suraksha, Hamare Hath, along with Delhi Police, covered 2,000 girls through various training programs that we conduct in schools, colleges, over Delhi and NCR, where we give safety lectures and seminars, impacting around 4,000 beneficiaries so far through 50-plus workshops and talks. We also conduct a gender sensitization workshop where we are gradually trying to obliterate gender biases by making students understand what gender is and what are the generalizations that affect us.
Mahila is desh mein shaktishali ho jayegi to Bharat shaktishali ho jayega. Swasth mahila swasth Bharat. यही हमारी एक सोच है और चेतना इस सोच को आगे बढ़ाने में बहुत बहुत हमारा सहयोग देगी, यही शुभकामनाएं देते हुए बधाई देती हूँ.
द होप फॉर ब्राइटर सेफर एंड एम्पावर्ड फ्यूचर ऑफ विमेन विल सून बी अ रियलिटी एंड दैट्स व्हाट चेतना कमिट्स टू. टुगेदर वी कैन चेंज सम थिंग्स एंड समथिंग इज बेटर देन नथिंग.